Tonight at 6, hundreds of MATA jobs are on the chopping block as the Transit Authority plans to cut back significantly. Good evening, and thank you for joining us at 6. I'm Pepper Baker. Now, the Memphis Area Transit Authority is working to fix their $60 million deficit at the cost of their employees and bus riders. We got a hold of the letter MATA Interim CEO Bakara Molden sent to inform their transit system workers, which MATA did confirm was legit. They already told us they let 17 trolley operators go. Our Stephen Pimpo is live outside Memphis City Hall. And Stephen, just how much is MATA really cutting back here?
Well, Pepper, according to MATA, they believe that cutting these seven routes, cutting these more than 200 plus jobs, and halting trolley service will all get them to their new $67 million budget that they'll be presenting to the MATA board tomorrow. Now, members of city council that I spoke to say they need more details on this plan. Riders I spoke with say this confirms their worst fears. 17 Memphis trolley operators have lost their jobs, and more layoffs are on the way. That's what the Memphis Area Transit Authority is warning employees about as the public transit agency seeks to balance its budget.
This is what happens. They've got people who lost jobs and everything. This hurts them. This is a domino effect here in Memphis, this transportation system.
Sammy Hunter, co-chair for the Memphis Bus Riders Union, says they've tried to warn MATA of the consequences of improper spending before.
About the budget, about how to spend it and everything. They did not want to listen.
In a letter to employees, interim MATA CEO Bakara Molden says it would take $85 million to operate with their current staff and route services. But Molden says they need to cut that down by nearly $20 million so that spending can match the revenue MATA brings in. To do that, MATA plans to cut more than 200 jobs, seven fixed routes, and are pausing trolley service. Memphis City Councilwoman Jerry Green says they need more information, which is why they asked MATA for a detailed financial plan.
We saw, you know, multiple millions of dollars in cuts, and I knew that that would mean drastic things for our riders. So I wanted a lot more details.
Councilwoman Pearl Walker wants to know what went into their decisions to make these cuts.
What is the justification for these particular routes versus other routes, for these particular positions versus other positions?
Because their loss will be felt all over Memphis.
It hurts bus riders, it hurts the MATA employees, it hurts the merchants downtown.
Now, in a statement, interim MATA CEO Bakara Molden said, quote, all affected employees will be notified in the coming weeks, and we will continue to keep them informed throughout this process. Now, MATA says for all those affected workers, they'll be providing services like job counseling and placement services. Reporting live in downtown Memphis, I'm Stephen Pimpo.